behind you. Here we go.
He's ruining Randy Orton's NASCAR.